Stick.
Nothing. Damn. What the?
I've often seen a girl without lipstick, but lipstick without a girl. Most curious, isn't it, Cheshire? What's also most curious is how a child like you has kept afloat in this town.
Name is Luca! And don't you think it's a little strange to be worried about my well-being? Sure, the Festival of Resurrection is peak security. The thing only happens once every 500 years, can you blame them? Besides, when you look as good as I do, security isn't a problem. But a killer like you, on the other hand, I'm sure you've found a way.
That little girl, I've seen her somewhere.
Hey, don't go freaking out on me. We both know you came here for something. But what you don't know is the closer you get, the harder it's gonna be for you to get away from me and what you've done. You'll have to fess up to it all. I can't wait for you to get your hands on whatever it is you're after.
Let me guess, you want a cut. Well, if you're still alive by then, perhaps you can appeal to my generosity.
Still alive? You may be standing right in front of me, but you're definitely not living in reality. Which is a shame, because the truth is always going to be the truth. All I see when I look at you, the real you, is the truth. The truth is, you killed my father. I don't care who believes me. They can't reject the truth. The truth will set me free from your black stain on my life. The truth will allow me to expose you to the world. Then, I'll have won. And I'll do it without stooping to your level. Because I'm not a heartless witch like you. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What are you gonna do? Kill me in plain sight? Go ahead. It would only prove everything I've said about you. Well, that and sadden the hearts of a number of young ladies. Claire, and Trish, and Sylvia, and Amy. Oh, you don't want to piss her off, let me tell you. Hell hath no fury.
Thank you. Enough of these halos, and maybe I can buy a ticket to space. Always wanted to be a bald space marine. What can I do for you anyways?
Hmm. Yeah. Get out!